Have you been drinking today?
And by the way, it's cost a lot of money. It cost about $740 billion over 10 years.
If you want a nominee who will bring this party together, who will run a progressive, positive campaign, and turn this primary from a campaign that's about negative attacks into one about what we're for, because we cannot get reelected, we cannot win this reelection. Excuse me, we can only reelect Donald Trump.